Lovely. Good morning, and can I welcome everyone to this, the 18th meeting of the Standards, Procedure and Public Appointments Committee in 2024. I've received no apologies this morning, and the first agenda item is to welcome two new members to the committee in the form of Ruth Maguire, MSP, and Joe Fitzpatrick, MSP. And I would like to take declarations of interest. So, Ruth Maguire, welcome. Do you have any relevant interests to declare?
Good morning, Convener. Thank you. I have no relevant interests to declare. Very much looking forward to contributing to the work of the committee.
Excellent, and welcome. And can I welcome Joe Fitzpatrick? Do you have any relevant interests to declare, Joe?
Morning, Convener. I also have no relevant interests to declare. Thank you.
Excellent. Thank you very much. And just before we move to agenda item two, are the committee in agreement that I write to the former members, Jackie Dunbar and Alistair Allen, to thank them for their service on the committee? Thank you. Our second agenda item is a choice of a deputy convener. The Parliament has agreed that only members of the Scottish National Party are eligible for nomination as deputy convener of this committee. And so can I invite, rather pointedly, Joe Fitzpatrick? Is there anyone that you would like to nominate in the role of deputy convener?
Yes, thank you. I'd be pleased to nominate Ruth Maguire.
Excellent, thank you. There is no requirement for a seconder for this, so are the committee in agreement that Ruth Maguire, MSP, become the deputy convener?
Yes.
Excellent, thank you. And congratulations, Ruth. I would now like to move this meeting into private.